I am Naisha Das, and today I am going to narrate a story on our father of the nation, Mahatma Gandhi. Gandhiji was resting at an ashram after his long journey across India to spread unity. At the same ashram, a boy named Tilak used to live with his family. One day, Tilak felt thirsty. He went to a pot to drink water, but in the middle of the glass, he couldn't drink it anymore and threw the remaining in a drain. Gandhiji was sitting on the front porch, was watching this. He told his secretary not to fill the pots if they are empty for the entire day. His secretary did the same. After a while, Tilak felt thirsty again. He went to a pot to drink water, but to his surprise, it was empty. Gandhiji appeared. He said to Tilak, I think you're thirsty, Tilak. I'm thirsty too. It's time to teach you a lesson. Today, you will fill all the pots of the ashram. After that, you can come and meet me. Tilak did this reluctantly as he had no choice. After filling all the pots of the ashram, he was very tired but still went to meet Gandhiji. Gandhiji said, have you learnt your lesson, Tilak? Tilak said, but I still don't understand, Babuji. Gandhiji said, see, this morning I saw you drinking water from a pot, but in the middle of the glass, you threw the remaining in a drain. See, this is passive violence, Tilak. Water is a finite resource. If you waste water, then people will start stacking up this resource, and the people who can't will start a riot over this resource. You don't want to be involved in all that violence, do you, Tilak? Tilak said, no, Gandhiji, I am so sorry. I'll never do it again. Gandhiji said, not to worry, Tilak. If you want to see the world change before your eyes, you have to change yourself. Come now, we will attend the evening prayers. Thank you.
Join the Sri Tujan family.